Peace Corps Namibia. My undergraduate experience as a Peace Corps volunteer. After college, I wanted to make a difference in the world, so I joined Peace Corps and became a volunteer teacher. I hope to make a positive impact in Namibia and country of assignment. When I studied, my first choice wasn't Africa, but I am extremely grateful that I was sent there. Otherwise, I probably would not have traveled to the continent and experienced its beauty and wonder. So with a group of equally eager young graduates, I embarked on my Peace Corps journey, various trips and racial groups living in Namibia, and a number of languages I spoke when Namibia gained independence in 1990. English became the official language. Teachers were supposed to teach English, but many lacked the language skill and to do so. My work was to train the teachers. Schools were quite bare. Some classrooms consist merely of strict stacks in the sand and the metal roof. The students had only one set bare uniform. Because boys and girls shaped their hands, so I learned to distinguish them by their uniform. Girls wore skirts. Students had hunting days and walked miles to get to school, often barefoot. They also did many daily chores. They fetched water, gathered firewood, cooked meals, worked the field, and attended to younger siblings. Even with their mountains of work, few positions and little opportunity, these children were joyful. I admired that. This is my first time living abroad in a different culture and with a host family. Simply getting accustomed to the living conditions was a big adjustment. I had no electricity, running water, phone or internet. Imagine no air conditioning, where the temperature often exceeded 38 degrees Celsius. Some days it was just too hard to move. However, I could end each day with a glorious African sunset, and at night I had an incredible light pollution free view of the Inter Milky Way. Before Namibia, I never thought I would survive in such an environment. My experience awakened me to not only the limitation we place on ourselves, but also our amazing ability to adapt, travel, step outside of your comfort zone, and immerse yourself in another culture. You won't not regret it.
很好。